In this video, we'll discuss how to set an alarm on your Google Pixel Watch. You can set an alarm either by using your voice with the Google Assistant, or by using the Alarm app on the watch. First, let's look at how you can set an alarm using the Google Assistant. Press and hold the top right button to activate the assistant, then say a command such as set an alarm for 5:30 a.m. You can also set alarms to occur on a schedule. For example, say, set an alarm at 6 a.m. for Tuesdays and Thursdays. You can also set alarms using the Alarm app. From the watch face screen, click the digital crown and open the Alarm app. Here you will find any alarm set, including ones set up by the Google Assistant. To add a new alarm, tap the plus icon. Use the digital crown or touchscreen to set the time. Then click the check mark. To edit the alarm or set the alarm to occur on a schedule, select it from the list of alarms. Edit the time by tapping the time. Tap the check mark to confirm the new alarm time. To change the alarm to occur on a schedule, tap one time. Here, select which days of the week for this alarm to occur on. Then tap the check mark. From the Edit Alarm page, you can also set if this alarm will alert you by sound, vibrate, or both. If you need to delete an alarm, tap the trash can icon at the bottom. Go back to the alarms list by swiping back. You can use the toggle to disable or enable an alarm. And if you have a Pixel Watch or other Wear OS watch and are looking for a new watch face, consider purchasing my watch faces for Wear OS. Find a link in the video description. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video and consider subscribing for more Pixel Watch and smartwatch content like this. Thanks for watching. Until next time.